So yeah, sometimes you just have to, you know, rewind time a little bit and then get back to it. But yeah. Continue that. Oh, they're not even talking. Talking. Not talking anymore.
Here they come.
Shut up.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Or maybe, let's just
order
throw him
me?
Off the bridge.
You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! Must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
See, I thought where it says I'm standing right here, it means like she's gonna be the replacement, but it doesn't seem to actually mean that. So no one's in charge here? Who gives a fuck? What about the breach?
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place!
You better watch your mouth, buddy.
Call a retreat,
of
seeker.
No one who has no friends.
Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
That's kind of cowardly.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
We don't want to listen to you. We're ready.
How do you think we should proceed?
Everyone asked that? Nah. Or, yeah, okay.
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
Well, at least she admitted it, but I didn't really ask. Whatever, who cares? I will do this.
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana,
I don't know about that.
Bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head,
Carol will definitely survive.
Seeker.
For sure. She's just saying that to be facetious. I'm trying to get this fool's approval though, but you know. It's just that, why are you gonna go a different way and it's right there? It's kind of ridiculous. It's like really scared for a little fight. It's not a big deal. Some XP. It's gonna be like two monsters or something. No big deal. And watch where you point that BS. Weak. Weak. Oh my gosh, look at all those body bags with no bodies in them. Give me that. Shield, huh? I just can't use that one. get this idiot the... Oh, what a coincidence. If this embassy... Then again, is she even going to be in the party anymore? I only give her the shield and then she ends up losing it. Nah, you keep that shield. That looks kind of cool, though. She might not stick around, so. Liliana can get the better weapons if she's gonna join or whatever. Let's get on with this. Yeah, give me weapons. Give me it. Hey, ignore me. What's all that? Ah, he's dead. I mean, that's terrible. Put this guy back here, too.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Don't try and get all friendly and get the fuck
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
What? She didn't do nothing.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it?
Not prisoner's.
I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
What? That's a bit... Okay, what's most Kira to say? No. No, yeah.
You'll lose a lot more unless I get to the breach.
Indeed.
Yeah, it kind of suits
her. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you.
You don't need your help. You little duck feather coat. Looking like an idiot. What are you doing? That looks a bit uncomfortable.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes. What's left of it?
I got some more ashes now.
Out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you.
They you could say even a secure woman the area.
In the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
All right, we know who she was. Probably that Justinia person you keep talking about. Bunch of fan boys and girls. Fan people. I didn't quite come out right, did it? Didn't sound right, whatever. Who cares? Damn it. So, Try out a bow for a sec. Isn't there a button to quickly change weapons or something? Pew 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 pew. What is R1 meant to do? What is R1 supposed to do? What is R1 supposedly good for in this situation? Where are the monsters hiding? Hey dude, you okay? It's not that way. Give me that. These dead people clothes. Level 6, huh? I mean, she's fireproof. Anyway, she doesn't need it. That looks silly. Yeah, give me that. You better know, if you're not gonna stay in the group, we're gonna loot all your stuff, Cassandra, just so you know. Oh right, you can, the legs go with the other stuff. Apparently. Your face looks better now. Bring it back. If you leave, you're not taking that stuff with you. You better know that. Mountain pathway will take him so probably way long. All these people are still alive.
Thank the Maker.
Of course.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
Yeah, you don't run things around here. Kira does. Mostly.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Yeah, just stand right there and we'll see if the arrow can end it for you. You personally. Just tell me what to do. No way. Gosh, that's the best one out of the three, isn't it?
I'm not sure how to even start getting up to that thing.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Think you're talking.
Now we need the power of a harvest tree.
What?
Bring forth the sacrifice.
Huh?
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
Run. Hey, what are you doing back here? Come on, where's all the loot?
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
What? You say something.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Touchy, 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 touchy.
Someone help me! That is Divine Justinia's voice.
Uh-oh. Problem for her, huh? Touchy, 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 touchy. Touchy, 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 touchy. Did you tell me what to do? Oh, shut up. No, Lenia. She's here, but we can't select her. I'm playing as this foolish imbeciles. Child. Well, singular and then plural. Better just jump the other way. Maybe a lot quicker than me. I know it's about to happen.
Someone help me!
What's going on here?
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
They're gonna make out.
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily.
How do you
know? I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
I didn't need you to interpret. Got all these people out here and they're all gonna get killed. What's with that face? Is there a problem here? That looks weird.
No!
Alright, maybe the bow's not gonna work.
We must.
Alright, forget. What? Oh, now you tell me.
Strip its defenses! Wear it down!
Alright, wait a sec. That's not gonna work. I mean, it could have just said. It would have been a lot easier. At least I know this save right here. I gotta remember, we're taking all that stuff back. so right.
Called out to you, but
what's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her. Now.
That's weird.
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
Really?
That means demons! Stand ready!
You don't know what he meant. Shut up. Hey. Don't be worrying everyone like that. Finish this. Simple. Easy. Easy. Simple. Wasn't so hard. What was it? And that's how you close a rift. Sounds like people talking.
Oh!
What are you doing?
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
What? What's the problem?
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
These people are so weird.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady.
Oppressed elves.
They say you saved us.
It's messed up.
The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand.
Oh yeah, that.
It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
3 days? That's not the kind of thing Kara would say. That's not the kind of thing Kara would say.
So a trial happens now, I suppose.
I don't know anything about that. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
This is so weird. Nice clothes, though. Probably elf labor made it. It is Jan called the post. Oh no, they're back. It doesn't matter. Never mind. Maybe the potions regen between battles or something. Patient observation. Faint hope. Someone better at this than me takes over before the super. Oh gosh, wait. Patient observations. Faint hope. Someone better at this than me takes over before the survivor expires. Notes in case. Day one, clammy, shallow breathing. Pulse over fast. Not responsive. Pupils dilated. Mage says her scarring mark is thrumming with unknown magic. Wish we could station a Templar in here just in case. What foolishness. Oh, really? Let's open this door and get out of here. Save. I knew it. They took all the stuff, didn't they? Shield. We'll see if she shows up again. So if she doesn't, I'm gonna time warp back and take everything. Or leave with her stuff. Not the new good stuff. This happens in Dragon Age. You know, people leave or they even die and they take things with them. A bit silly. Just sneak up on her. What's going on here?
That's the herald of Andraste. They said when she came out of the Fade, Andraste herself was watching over her.
Yeah, that's right.
Stop.
Exactly. VIP.
I thought Seekers knew everything.
She's a racist bitch, that's why. Well, that, and she likes strange things, you know. Putting people in chains and all that. Tickling them.
Blessings upon you.
Poking them with sticks. A bit weird. You know what it is with Cassandra. I like the way she looked at the guy. She's one of those kind of people. Disgusting. They are respectful.
Blessings upon you, Herald Andraste.
Hey, what's up? Where'd they keep the snacks? We really need some snacks on a big adventure like this.
Make her be with you.
Yeah. You too, maybe. Why are you guys in the way? Okay, I'm carrying them that way.
Blessings upon you, Herald Andraste.
Yeah. Blessings, blessings. What's going on here?
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
Oh, you reckon?
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
It's probably this way. Alright, map. That sounded dumb. Footprints. So where's the chance?
She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
Yeah.
I heard she was supposed to close it entirely.
What?
Still, it's more than anyone else has done. Demons wouldn't have it otherwise.
Watch what you say. There's no map, man. It kind of looks like there's no map.
Still a lot of rifts left all over. Little cracks.
Shut
in
up.
The sky.
She can feel those, though. The Herald of Andra.
Wait, where was day two? All this, man. There's the map. Left D-pad. I knew that. Kind of. Where's the freaking chantry though? Probably over there. Maybe.
Lady Cassandra wanted to speak with you.
It's all anybody says around there. Oh, cool. What? It's probably saved in the codex. Put on some decent armor. Oh, maybe not. Open the store. Okay, and that would be the chantry, surely.
Blessings upon you, Herald of Andraste.
What's up?
Blessings upon you, Herald of Andraste.
Hey, hi. What? Get out the way. There's nothing here.
Not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra.
Ah, shut up. Kick that off. Kick that. Okay. Visually aesthetic thing.
Most of clerics have died at the conclave. Who will lead us now?
Andraste didn't have think? Grand clerics telling her what to do, and she managed nonetheless.
You expect us to be like Andraste? Someone must.
No. Carol leads you. Come on. Let's just save again.